Hi everyone, you know this fruit? It's a devil fruit from Luffy. And imagine on the first episode when Shanks wants to save Luffy and he activate the gear 5. Luffy will save Shanks for not losing his hands. So Luffy is a crazy guy. Why he didn't save Shanks during that moment? We will not have 1,105 episodes because of that. So subscribe for more.